Attention plant empowerment rescue team. Everybody ready for action? Problem in a greenhouse. Cracked fruits. Looking for solutions.
Okay, so? Who's gonna help them?
Calculating best partner for this mission.
Come on,
Let'sgrow.com.
This is our time.
So, I see that everything is quite green. So most probably they have harvested like a day ago. Hey, I see one fruit that is being cracked. This is how fruit cracking looks like. And there are at least three reasons for having a fruit that's being cracked. The first one is the turgor pressure. So we know that in the beginning of the day, a bit before the sun comes up, we have a lot of turgor pressure in the roots. So if we do provide water at that time, we are building a lot of turgor pressure and that can result fruit cracking. The second reason could be also the number of fruits on the plant, the so-called plant load. So if we keep many more fruits than optimal number of fruits on the plant, that would mean that this fruit could stay on the plant for much longer, and that could cause also fruit cracking. So the third reason could be also a suboptimal evaporation. Of course, we can measure it by using several sensors, and the reason behind it is if our plant is transpiring in a suboptimal way, that will lead to a suboptimal nutrient and water uptake, which will lead to creating weak cells. Of course, that will result fruit cracking. So, did we collect the data? I think we did. So let's go back to the office and find out the solution. So we see that the previous days the radiation has increased quite a lot, which of course can result into more irrigation need. So let's check also the irrigation, and now we see that our customer is irrigating during the sunrise, which is something that can increase the turgor pressure. So the next step is also to build the targets for next year, so we know that we are not going to do this mistake again and we are going to make much more profit regarding resources and also production. And I think that our strategy is ready regarding crop, climate and irrigation, so everything in one dashboard. After collecting the data, analyzing the data, finding the actual cause, and building the strategies for next year, I think now that we don't have any cracks, but we have reassured the best fruit quality.
Mission accomplished.